Bonjour.
Bonjour. Let's go to explain little the Blanc de Blanc Champagne, premier cru. I'm very proud, you know, to speak about the Blanc de Blanc from Vertu. You know that Vertu is our village, and it's located in the south of the Côte des Blancs. We say in French, le sud-est. It means that most of the Côte des Blancs facing east, but we have a lot of parts of our vineyards in Vertu facing as well south. And we like to say that the Blanc de Blanc from Vertu, you have first of all the power of the fruit just due to the location of the plots. And in this one, it's mainly 2014. That's the first step of the testing when you have the, you know, the power of the fruit. And after you, it keeps a long time in your mouth. It's due to reservoirs, and here reservoirs means vintages together. And it's mainly here 2013. 12, 11, and a little Solera of many, many years. And we like for the step number three, when you test this wine, it the end, it's when you have the salty test, means the salinity coming directly from, you know, over there, the chalk. And it's the signature of our village. And the dosage here, Brut, it's the dosage maxi 6 grams per liter. Normally we should call it extra Brut. And the dosage, it's only made with a syrup of grapes. Syrup of grapes, it's natural. And we preserve, you know, the pure expression of our wines. And that's a champagne for aperitif, to go on with seafood, Japanese gastronomy, hard cheese, a lot of things. So, cheers!